Long Island. Opening statements in the federal corruption trial of former Nassau County Executive Ed Mangano. He is on trial along with his wife, Linda, and former Oyster Bay Town Supervisor John Venditto. Mangano and Venditto are accused of accepting bribes and kickbacks from a Long Island businessman along with a $450,000 no-show job for Linda Mangano. All three are pleading not guilty to the charges.